Oh!
Qui your cast?
Canis? Homo canis? Qui! Venere! Ne feceris!
What the hell am I looking at? Hey, you moron! I asked you a question!
Huh?
You even breathe on my plane, you're getting a boot straight up your ass!
Huh?
Some white guy? You better not be a fucking American! Speak up, you blonde-haired dickbag! But if you are an American, I'm gonna kick your fucking ass! Got it, asshole?!
He certainly is a belligerent one, this savage. I can hardly believe he's got the mind to have flown that odd device over the battle at the wall to such great effect. Could it be? This bellowing baboon is a fellow drifter? His words hold no meaning. It's all a so staccato. From where does he hail? And why are his eyes like that? Look at those scribbles that pass for writing. But of course he can't speak Latin, lingua franca of the civilized world. His pride must live beyond the cartographer's ken, the poor devil. Still, there's no way this howling beast has not heard the name of my motherland. Roma!
Roma, huh?
Tandem in diligere. Oh, Rome, the mere mention of you forges bonds of brotherhood eternal.
You asshole surrendered! You abandoned the Axis right when it needed you the most, you rat bastard!
Well, looks like the sky god is angry again. Why couldn't a friendly god have come? This one frightens me.
You moron!